I want to show you something.
Good evening. My fellow kindred, my apologies for disrupting any business or interfering with prior engagements you may have had this evening. It's unfortunate that the affair that gathers us together tonight is a troubling one. We are here because the laws that bind our society, the laws that are the fabric of our existence, have been broken. As prince, I am within my rights to grant or deny the kindred of this city the privilege of siring. Many of you have come to me seeking permission, and I have endorsed some of these requests. However, the accused that sits before you tonight was not refused permission. Indeed, my permission was never sought at all. They were caught shortly after the embrace of this child. It pains me to announce the sentence, as up to tonight I considered the accused a loyal and upstanding member of our organization. But as some of you may know, the penalty for this transgression is death. Know that I am no more adjudicator than I am a servant to the law that governs us all. Let tonight's proceedings serve as a reminder to our community that we must adhere to the code that binds our society, lest we endanger all of our blood. Forgive me. Let the penalty commence. Which leads to the fate of the ill-begotten progeny. Without a sire, most children are doomed to walk the earth never knowing their place, their responsibility, and most importantly, the laws they must obey. Therefore, I have decided that...
This is bullshit!
If Mr. Rodriguez would let me finish, I have decided to let this kindred live. They shall be instructed in the ways of our kind and be granted the same rights. Let no one say I am unsympathetic to the plights and causes of this community. I thank you all for attending these proceedings, and I hope their significance is not lost. Good evening. Your sire, tragic, my apologies. But you see, there is a strict code of conduct that all of us must adhere to if we wish to survive. When someone, anyone, breaks these laws, they undermine the well-worn fabric of our centuries-old society. Understand my predicament. Allowing you to live makes me directly responsible for your subsequent behavior. So, what I'm offering is not generosity, but the opportunity to transcend the fate woven by your sire. This is your trial. You will be brought to Santa Monica. There, you will meet an agent by the name of Mercurio. He will provide the details of your labor. I've shown you great clemency. Prove it was more than a wasted gesture, fledgling. Don't come back until you do. Good evening.
Thank you.
crisis. Now, we ain't got...
You look what?
Oh, man!
Whatever. Alright.
Now go for it. Bastards.
Cool. It's the same. It's also why you keep our secrets. Do what you gotta, so look around here. There we go. Remember, an innocent, the beast, the only, all right now. Not quite as good. Well, give it a try. Too much of the building. All right. savant. He is. Go get him. Down into the basement to see the grate in there. Keep that tire iron handy. I'll be there in a minute. Summer. Head up and clear out what's left of them. Meet you. Night. Well, now, if you make it back, stop in at the last round. It's this bar downtown here. I'll fill you in on the politics. Now that's the stuff that'll kill you. Good luck.
Dady, you got... Bitch!
Yep, sure do.
If you're new to town or just
got
this whole radio thing, you're listening to
you bet.
The Dead of Night. The only
yep.
girl who will spend the night with you and leave first.
Well,
guaranteed. Well,
great. Sure. Hell yeah.
Let's see.
Sure. What place? Oh, you mean that?
You've got the first
you know, I'm. What
so
place you
want?
Ah,
I do.
What place? Yeah, sure. Yeah, that old diner been. What place you? Yeah, sure.
The
old
yacht club.
How many boats do you own, Vigo?
Sure, honey.
Actually, three. One is in the shop.
I used to do a little yachting myself. What brand of yacht?
Four. They speculate that it could be from a yet undiscovered family of sea creatures. In other news,
check.
An apparent third victim of the Southland Slasher.
Anyway, the McGee case is getting weirder all the time. I found where he's been hiding and I saw some really creepy stuff down there. There was no sign of McGee. I'm gonna follow up on another lead I got too. I updated the files on the computer. This is Carson signing off. Man, that sounds stupid.
Those mother... I got... Goddamn chemist. I show up and I never should've... Those... Those small-time sons of bitches live... You gotta... One more. Yeah. Hey, what's up? What's up, girl? Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Hello, well, oh, me, oh, well, you might say I came to realize that I would never truly, and so I decided quite out of the, aha, an eagle.
Who, Gimbal?
Thanks, man.
Yeah. You did? What?
Hey. Ooh. I promise. Okay.
Last year. Sometimes watching. I swear on my badge today for something.
up there. Those... Never mind. Bradley. Why? You chased... I don't know. Fortune? Then ask. The Crimson Ship. Many. Every. Those with a lot to... Don't. I see the view. Whether or not you win the game matters not. It's if you bought it.
I should try that. Be my guest. You mean you ain't here? We're getting pretty s.
Dunno. We all seem to have come down with the
clan. I just come to town.
She had a natural beauty.
She tried to tell me what she... That's what Lily tried to...
Clinically, yes. I hope you have better...
Let me know.
Look at the ocean.
I don't...
If the head vamp... Oh. How... What?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Nice try.
Thank you.
Hey!
Don't ever speak to me. Don't ever speak to me again. Do you understand?
Take it as it could. Don't move too fast. Then you want your love to last. Are you a moving master?
What'll it be? Is... Thin blood. Oh, that... Yeah, she looks so hungry.
Something... I don't see how... Goodbye, then.
Next up, right down to...
Employees only. Now serving. Who are you?
I think you...
Let me go.
You don't look well at all.
Oh, sweet mother of God!
Never been. Beast? I tried to steal some. My name is. E? I tried to tell E about his condition, but he was so. Rolf, my sire, told he left me with so. E? I'll go see him. Oh, about tonight? What.
Why'd you have to? Blood come.
My insides! It hurts so bad!
Sorry, Miss. See here now. I've got a man in there with a...
Thank you.
Out of here. Wait now. Deal.
Yeah? Good.
Damn! I could've used that...
That astrolight? There's a... If there are, I don't know. Tongue's laying low because of Therese. If you want to put that warehouse into orbit any... She ain't assisted you... She's the woman... She ain't assisted... Therese... Call me old-fashioned. All right. Who exactly? I don't know him, Mike. Who exactly? What's the... Right. You're straight off the bus. Once a month, I get... Specific... Who exactly? She's the... Who exactly? She's the one.
Thank you. What? What?
If you're new to town or just new to this whole radio.
Man, that's a tough one. Well, hell. The only girl who will spend I got this. First thing oh, yeah. Looks like the boards are landing. Well, it won't be much of a.
Let's see.
Yeah, no. Great, great, all right. The guy's name is Mike Durbin. Goes by the name Muddy. His girlfriend put up for his bond. She lives over...
Vigo.
Well, I...
So, Vigo...
Well, he was brought up on manslaughter.
I'm working late shift here at the...
Most recently, he was brought in as... That's right.
Two.
All right.
Three. One is in the shop.
I'm a little yachting myself. What brand of yacht do you have?
You probably wouldn't know the brand.
His life's been hard on him.
There's nothing I...
I don't...
Brought my little...
We're gonna be getting...